Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent minus 1 by 2 on number line in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a number line. So first, drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both side. Now first, taking here starting number here 0. Okay, next we have to take a length by using scale. So here I'm taking 2 centimeter as a 1 unit length by using compass by this way. So taking 2 centimeter and putting the compass on the point here and cut here and cut here. So by this way we have to first marking the numbers on the line, so then we can get a number line. So first, drawing here a number line. So here this side 1, 2, 3, 4 and continuous, and this side -1, -2, and -3 and continuous. Now we have to represent -1/2. So the value of 1/2 between 0 to 1. So here we have to represent -1/2. So -1/2 will be between 0 and -1, and the half between 0 to -1 here will be this. Here this is the middle between 0 and -1. Okay, so marking this deeply. Okay, so this one is -1/2 on number line. Now taking point here O and here P, so therefore distance OP, so OP equals to, we can write 1/2 unit, since the distance always positive. So here OP equals to 1/2 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.